smooth. Shift up. Speed. Oh, this is nice. Oh, brakes, brakes, brakes. Look at that. Sign there. Water crossing again.
Oh my God, it's a beautiful day, bro. Look at this. Look at this, beautiful day. It's been raining for like a week, right?
Is this it?
We need this. No, it's this way. The beautiful thing about Sugarloaf being a one-lane road is that we don't have to worry about anybody coming down. They're all going up. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are riding Sugarloaf Mountain and the 7 mile loop trail. It's gonna be GoPro angles as usual, and as always, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Yeah, we should be hitting the big climb soon, from my recollection. Like I said, it has been a long time. little bit of tech right there. I like that. This thing's definitely fresh, bro. It's probably from the last couple days. You see how white the bark is?
Yeah.
The bark is not even weathered at all.
Honestly, not even the last couple of days. Probably like either yesterday or today.
I agree.
Look at the leaves. They're too green.
I gotta get my cranks right. Yeah, that's true. All right, let's see.
Practically, I'm Dan.
A little Danny McCaskill action.
On the moving tree.
Whoa!
I got that on camera.
Here we go.
You good?
Yeah, we're good. You know why I keep going off to the sides? Because I have to go. I have to go this way. Yeah.
what is that, 6 o'clock?
Yeah, we literally missed that turn.
Don't miss it again.
Burn.